full of chiz, or maybe your state's giving free shit away from this place. Giving free shit away from this place. 2010 was at it again when Jared got cut, but not from the floor. His drug test got him kicked out the door. And then you got Ryan, who should have kept lying because it wasn't his fault. The shit was simple and small.
Yeah! That was awesome.
That was a really short one.